Hello everybody, welcome to Chemistry Concept. And today I'll be talking about how to make a graph within a 60 or less than 60 seconds, you can say 30 seconds. So you know that for a straight line, equation is y is equal to mx plus c, where m is the slope and y is the intercept. So this is the equation of line, basic equation for the line. And here I will tell you, for positive slope use this curve, negative slope use this curve. Okay, don't forget this two point, first point and two point. So whenever we having positive slope, we have to use this line, and for negative slope we have to use this line. Remember these two points. So suppose you having equation y is equal to mx plus c. See here, this is positive slope. So when you are going to make the curve, the straight line, so this is the y axis and x axis. So since it is a positive, so we'll be having this curve, this straight line only. But the now the point is, this will be from here, there, here. So when you having both thing is plus, then this slope will be positive from this point. Just put one straight line here. This is the slope. This is m. You can extend this negative x-axis also. And this separation is nothing than c. This is intercept. So this is the straight line for this simple equation. Suppose we having another equation, y is equal to minus mx plus c. In this case we having negative slope. This is for positive slope, and use this for negative slope. So here we having negative slope. So what we'll do? See, where we have positive intercept. So you will take it from positive x-axis, negative slope that will be going down. And suppose we having a equation like y is equal to minus mx minus c, when both thing is negative, in that case what will happen? See, this is also negative and this is also negative. Once this is positive, we start from here. When this is negative, we'll start from somewhere here. And since the slope is also negative, so this will be going like this down. You can extend this back to also, so this distance will be minus c, that is the intercept, and this is minus x y axis, this is minus x axis. So using this method you can find the any plot. Suppose now you have an equation like y is equal to 5x plus 10. You have to find the graph of this equation. So here see, slope is equal to minus 5, that is negative. Therefore we have to use this curve, this straight line. So what will happen? X-axis, y-axis, slope is negative, intercept is positive. So what will happen? We'll go up to this point, and this distance is 10, and this negative slope. This is the straight line for this equation. So now I think it's easy to make any kind of curve, a straight line for you using any equation. Suppose I'm going to take an equation, suppose you remember this, you know, in chemical kinetics we having kT is equal to ln r naught by r. So after solving we will get kT is equal to ln r naught minus ln r, and ln r is equal to minus kT plus ln r naught. So when you are going to make the straight line between ln r and the time, what will happen? Since the negative slope, so what will happen? You will get a negative slope here. The value of slope is minus k, and this is slope, and this distance is the intercept, that is ln of r naught. For first order mixer. So now you can easily make the any straight line. If you have any doubt, please put in comment. Don't forget to like and subscribe this video. Thank you.